us for something a little bit different. I've stopped by here at Atomic Motors, which I've never been to before. So I thought today was as good a day as any to stop by and see what's going on over here. So as I walk in the main showroom, got a couple of Corvettes up here in front, and the amount of bits and bobs and memorabilia in here is off the hook. So it's worth it to come down here just to look at all the stuff on the walls. And I know it's back here. Couple of motors, they got trains, planes, coffee, if you need that. And most importantly, they have pink box donuts. That's pretty important. Really nice El Camino up here in front. It's called a Resto Mod, so very nicely finished. Like I said, the memorabilia stuff here is crazy. Oh, all the stuff on the walls. A couple of Rad Finks over here. Nice Corvette convertible. Over here, 65. Very pretty little car. Chevy C10 Resto Mod. Nice step side. Really lovely done in here. We got some fun stuff here. Little Chevy pickups. Old Ford Econoline 63. These are great. Nicely finished on the inside. Nissan Safari, don't see too many of those. How about a 1940 Willys pickup truck? Gigantic hood scoop. And all these are for sale. Beautiful Studebaker. Beautiful woodwork here in the bed. There's a gas station bell. Every time somebody runs over it, it dings in here. That Studebaker. Good looking truck. A couple more Corvettes. Corvettes. Ah, Triumph TR6. That's a nice little car. Very stylish. A couple more Chevy pickup trucks back here. Ultra low rider 64 Buick Riviera. This is properly a show car, all customed out. Get around. back side of this. Yeah, a lot of custom work on that. Again, nice little Chevy truck over here. Very pretty. An old Dodge. Dodge Brothers, look at that Star of David right in the middle of their logo. Dodge Brothers. Sorry about those bells going off in the background. Got a Nash out here. Got an Impala getting some work done. I got another Triumph back here, a TR4. It's all torn apart here. You know what's back here, or if I'm even supposed to be back here, but here I go. The Vet, Cuda, Studebaker up here on the lift. And there's some nice stuff tucked away back here. Again, all the stuff up on the walls makes this automotive Disneyland back here. License plates and flags and all kinds of stuff. Cute little Nash. So this is kind of the first showroom that I walked into. Big glider hanging from the ceiling up here. And more airplane models. I didn't even see the boat back there in the back. Well, this is fun. All kinds of nice stuff in here. We need to take a second look at this Nissan Safari back here because it's all kitted out as a fire truck. Look at all the gear back here. On the back of this Nissan right wheel drive. A lot of all the stickers and stuff inside of it are all Japanese. And there's the boat, some sort of a drag boat. Grab a glider. Beautiful Chevy pickup. This place is just fun. That's all there is to it. Just fun. And there's that little El Camino we saw in the beginning. And like I said, any place got pink box donuts, they're okay with me. Okay, now we're into another showroom. When you step in, the first thing you see is this little Volkswagen. That's very cute. A 61, so the sign says. Boy, that's nicely done in there. And nice Porsches up here in the front window. Same thing here too, all the memorabilia and stuff all over the walls. Engine blocks up here. Tractor over in the corner? Okay. Yeah, a nice 450 SL over here. An Austin Healey right here. This is really pretty. Pretty. Newer Corvette. Restomod Camaro. That is a pretty build. That is sold. Bentley, Maserati, and this side's got a lot of bikes. Another Bentley over here. This Camaro is really pretty. So continuing with this side, there's just a lot of bikes, bicycles, as well as motorcycles, trikes, sidecars, take your pick. Anything you could possibly want. Scooters. That's cute. Bikes, bikes, bikes. All kind of stuff here. Beautiful sidecar setup here. Same here. Trikes, boy, they got a bunch of these sidecar setups here. And then these big trikes. Man, these things are huge, they're long as a car. But anyways, this is one of the other showrooms, so I've seen two showrooms, I guess, and wow, this is nice. That's a 57 Oldsmobile. So again, lots of memorabilia and stuff in here, just a ton of fun to come and look around, and it's Atomic Motors in Henderson.